hear a lot of stories about what used to go down in this town too. It's hard to know what to believe. Tell you what I remember. There was a barber shop, a beauty shop, a church and a liquor store, a barbecue pit and a nightclub, a few houses in a row. Slaughterhouse on the corner where the people used to work. No pavement, no sidewalk. People walked in the dirt. Going to slaughterhouse down. People had to leave Russel City. So they worked so hard all week in the slaughterhouse putting meat. Down at the foster is where they used to meet. Down at the nightclub is where they used to meet. And they partied so hard till they passed out in the street. But Sunday they went to church. On Monday morning they had to go back to work. And it's Tuesday when the rumor got around that the slaughterhouse was gonna close down. Wasn't no job in the city. People had to leave from the city when the slaughterhouse closed down. People was poor, they didn't have no dough, so they broke out the window down at the local liquor store. Somebody started a fire, but the Hayward fire department never came.
Thank you.
church would always hand it out. Get along with you.